And now I sense you wish to continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
Of course I'm worried, and you should be too. Lando Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never return from this awful place. Don't be so sure. On second thought, I am sure Master Lando and Chewbacca can handle themselves. Perhaps... It appears this calls for your expertise, Artu. Well, yes, it does rather look like a doorbell. I suppose there's nothing else for it. Doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke. Goodness gracious me.
I do have thinking. Might be better.
Artu, wait, my dear.
Bye-bye.
Play along, Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba. Subtle route. Stay close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Now stop asking.
Band really needs to move on.
Many languages do you speak?
I am fluent in over 6 million forms of communication and can readily...
Splendid. We have been without an interpreter since our master got angry with our last protocol droid and disintegrated him.
Disintegrated?
Guard, this protocol droid might be useful. fit him with a restraining bolt, and take him back to His Excellency's main audience chamber.
No way we're getting through that wall while those clogs are there.
You're a feisty little one, but you'll soon learn some respect.
3PO, R2.
Make it worth your while. Mysterious bounty hunter.
can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia. I know that laugh. Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Cargo, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabatabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
Then you talk to Jabba now.
Lead the way. We're going to see Jabba.
Little teaser Jabba.
He can let us in and tell us where he keeps the blue milk.
Ostayi, Akima! Sukadukima, Bula Birke!
You will help me get past this door.
Mi hopa to koje road.
You try to betray me, Bib. I'll tie your Leku in a bow. Introduce me to your master. You will make sure that Jabba knows I am a Jedi Knight. Just in case the robe isn't obvious.
Master, you have no pace, Luke Skywalker. Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
Just check that.
He says his rancor is excited to know what a Jedi tastes like. Oh, please, be careful, Master Luke. The great Jabba the Hutt has decreed that you are to be cast into the pit of Carpoon, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
To be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Oh.
Thank you.
Let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Sarlacc chow. I hope so.
His Excellency hopes that you will die
of this. So who's that? Who's Nula?
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Get them!
Bungie got you in deep, Obasa-san.
R2, help me take down this slimy creep.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
That mangy monkey lizard isn't completely useless after all. Again.
I need to finish my training with Master Yoda. You ready to go to Dagobah?
Where you need to be.
I hope Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving. Thanks, R2. I just hope he sees it that way.
You look bored. Come learn some new stuff.
I can do this now. My Jedi training did not include this. I'm Luke Skywalker, and I'm a Jedi, like my father before me.
Returned you have? Come closer.